From Palm Springs, reporting for NBC Sports of America. 20 seconds to the start of the